I am now where man will be approximately 1 million years from today.
looked up, as if somehow I would grasp the heavens, the universe, worlds beyond number.